Good morning, children.
Welcome to math class.
How are you all, children?
I hope you all good.
So, in the previous class, we completed up to page number 16. Okay, we completed up to page number 16. So, now open page number 17, children. So, page number 17. First, observe 8.5. So, what means division, children? We discussed already. Division means equal sharing or equal grouping. Okay, equal sharing or equal grouping. So, what are the elements of division? What are the elements of division? So, first, dividend. Okay, dividend, divisor, quotient, and remainder. Okay, dividend, divisor, quotient, and reminder. Okay, so for example, so this is the division, children. 24 divided by 2. Okay, 24 divided by 2. So here 24 is dividend. Okay, 24 is dividend and 2 is divisor. Okay, 2 is divisor. And so now do division, children. 2 ones are 2. Okay, 2 ones are 2 is 0, and more down this 4 here. So here 4 is there, no, children. Now again 2 twos are 4, means 4 minus 4 is 0. Okay, 4 minus 4 0. So now what is the quotient here, children? Answer of the division sum is called quotient. So here 12 is called quotient. 12 is called quotient and 0. So the number left over after division. Okay, here the number left over after division is called remainder. So here 0 is remainder. Okay, children, here 0 is remainder. So it is total is dividend, divisor, quotient, and remainder. Okay, these are the elements of division. Okay, these are the elements of division. Now, in page number 17, 8.5. Group the given object in twos. One is turn for you. Okay, here you have to make a group of two objects. Okay, you have to make a group of objects in twos. So first here already grouped all the umbrellas. Now in the next second one, children, here given marbles, you have to make two marbles as one group. Okay, here I made two marbles as one group. Okay, like this you have to make it two marbles as one group, children. Okay, now in the second one also here given balloons. Okay, here you have to make two balloons as one group. Okay, here also you have to make two balloons as one group. Now, which of this object had a remainder after grouping? So after grouping here, any object is remainder after, children? Which of these objects had a remainder after grouping? So remainder means left after. No, so here making groups after in the marbles, one marble left. Okay, here one marble left. So means here given umbrella, marble, and balloon. Also tick marbles. Okay, here one marble is left, no, children. That's why you have to tick one marble. Next, the objects that can be grouped in twos are called even numbers. Okay, the objects that grouped in twos are called even numbers. And the objects that cannot be grouped in twos are called odd numbers. Okay, children, so first one. So how many umbrellas in the first picture? Here 12 umbrellas in the first picture and 9 marbles in the second picture and 12 umbrellas in the first picture, 9 marbles in the second picture and 8 balloons in the third picture. So here in these three, only marbles have remainder. Okay, marbles only, one marble left, remaining is we grouped correctly, and here and here given objects, and we grouped all the umbrellas and all the balloons also. Okay, children, here the objects that can be grouped in twos. Okay, the objects that can be grouped in twos are called even numbers. So here we grouped 12. Okay, we grouped 12 umbrellas. Means here 12 is even number. Okay, if we make an object in groups of twos without remainder, okay, means without any object, that is even number. Here 12 is even number. Next, observe 9, children. So if we make a group of 2-2 marbles in 9 marbles, 1 marble is left. No. So here 12 is even number and 9. So here 1 marble is left. No. So this is odd number. Okay, this is odd number. And if we make a group of 2s in balloons, any balloon left, children? No. So here 8 is also even number. Okay, 8 is also even number. In previous classes we learnt already, children. Okay, what are even numbers? The things that can be arranged in pairs. Pairs means 2-2 objects. So here also given like this. Okay, the objects that can be grouped in twos are called even numbers. Okay, the objects that can be grouped in twos. So mana enna objects unnapudu vaatlu 2-2 group ga mottham arrange cheyagalithe, that is even number. And we cannot arrange in groups. No, if anyone is left means that is odd number. Okay, for example, children, so I am taking 5 balloons. Okay, I am taking 5 balloons. Let us check 5 is even number or odd number. So how to find? If we make a group in twos, it is even, and we cannot make a group means odd number. So here I made these two as one group and these two as one group, and here one ball is left means it is odd number. Okay, 5 is odd number. Now here I am writing another 7. Now here 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, here I drawn total 10. Now make a group of 2-2 balls, children. So now here I made 10 balls in groups without leaving any ball. Means 10 is even number. Okay, so children, like that you have to identify the number is even or prime. Okay, even or odd number. Okay, if the things that can be arranged in group of twos, it is even, and we cannot arrange in group, it is odd number. Next, when we are dividing a number by 2, it gives, there is no remainder, then the number is even. Okay, when we divide a number by 2, if the 0 is remainder means it is even, and it gives remainder another means remaining means it is odd. So first divide the given numbers by 2, circle them even numbers. Okay, so first you are given 467. Okay, if you divide this number by 2, if you get 0 is remainder means it is even, and 0 except 0 remaining 1, 2, 3, 4 means this is not an even number. So check, 2 2's are 4. Okay, 4 minus 4, 0. Now more down 6, children. 2, 3 is 6. Now 6 minus 6, 0. And here 7. So more down 7. 2, 3 is 6. So here 7 minus 6, 1. Here remainder is 1, children. So if the remainder means, if there is a remainder, then the number is odd. Means 467 is odd number. Okay, in 8.6, 467 is odd number. Okay, like that you have to identify, children. Next, I am taking another number, 540. Here you have to circle only even numbers. 540. Now divide by 2, children. 2 2's are 4. Okay, 5 minus 4, 1. More down this 4. 2 7's are 14. Okay, 0. Now here 0 is there, now children, so write 0 in quotient. Okay, here 0 is there now. So write 0 in quotient. Now here, what's the remainder here, children? 0. So if there is no remainder, means it is even number. So means 540 is even number. So circle 540. Okay, children. Like that, you have to identify the numbers are even or not. So if the number is even, means you have to circle. And one more thing, children. See, if you identify the even numbers easily. Okay. For example, the numbers ending with numbers ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So these are even numbers. Okay, the numbers that are ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are even numbers. And the numbers ending with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, the numbers ending with 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Those are odd numbers. Okay, those numbers are odd numbers. Okay, children. So now, for example, now I'll give one number, 587. Okay, it is even number or odd number? Let us check. So it is ending with. Okay, this number is ending with 7. So numbers ending with 7. Odd number. Okay, numbers ending with 7 is odd number. Okay, next, 426. So here number ending with 6 means, if the number ending with 6 means it is even number. Okay, number ending with 6 means it is even number. Okay, like that also you have to remember, children. Okay, and one more thing, what are even numbers? When we make group in twos are called even numbers, and that cannot be grouped in twos are called odd numbers. And if we divide a number by two, it gives no remainder, means even number, and it gives any remainder, means it is odd number. Okay, like that you have to do, children. In 8.6, reminding you how to check these are odd numbers or even numbers. If it is odd number, no, you have, sorry, circle the even numbers. Okay, here remaining 6, you have to circle even number. Okay, what are even numbers? You have to circle, children. Okay, thank you, children. This is about today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.